Hey guys, today I have, as you can probably tell, let me just flip this thing around. I've got a special video for you, try to get better lighting. I'm going to give you a room tour, collection tour. I'm not going to show you my consoles, those are all downstairs, laid out, whatever. As well as anything that isn't here, which is a lot, is in my garage. Those are things, basically, before I do pickups, before I bring them up here, I don't have room, so I just keep them in my garage for like a week or so. Before I can get it cleared out. So yeah, I've got a lot of my box stuff is actually in my garage. But anyways, I'll show you what's up here. So let's start up on top. We've got my Zapper control deck. I don't have much in there, just a few pieces. The Rob, got a promotional display things. Can we get this guy to, yeah, there we go. I've got some toys, got a shadow over there. Don't mind my shadow, funny. Anyways, Tails. Got a Mario Kart, Donkey Kong. This guy makes noise, but I don't want to scare anybody, so. Super Nintendo box back there. I've got my little Sonic. Let's go down here now. Knuckles. Got my Pac-Man arcade. Yeah, it's in there. And Sega CD, sorry, back there. A little Frogger arcade. Got a Chrono Trigger poster back there that's been covered up. Here are most of my NES games. I got some rare ones here. Got King Neptune. Anyways, not going to show you guys those things now. Those are most of my NES games, none of the box ones, clearly. And there are a few, actually a bunch downstairs, because I don't have room. I don't want to put them in the middle anymore, because as you can see, it's already starting to fold in the middle. Then I've got some fan art somebody sent me. I got my good old Rob here, just to have the Rob. I didn't add any of the parts to him now. Got some rare games. Back there, most of my Super Nintendo games, but there's no more room back there, clearly. Then we'll move to the second row. Here we've got a bunch of my box stuff. I've got about double the amount of boxes. I've got about a double this, like another set of this of Super Nintendo games, as well as Nintendo. Some of them are down there. Some of them are in the basement. Some of them are down there. So obviously I don't want to keep stacking them on top, so I'm waiting until I get a new shelf, which shouldn't be too long. Then over here, got my N64 games. Loose cartridges. Got my Virtual Boy games down there. Got my Game Gears. Got my Game Boy Color games over there, Game Gear, not all of them. Some of them are over here, because I just finished shooting a pickups video. Some of them are downstairs still. Got my Game Boy games, loose Game Boy Advance, some loose DS cartridges, the ones that aren't with me, Pokemon Gold, not for resale, that's awesome. Of course, my box Virtual Boy. Then we've got these guys. Down here, I keep just a bunch of box stuff. Got my Kid Icarus and Mist and Monsters. That's an awesome game and an awesome box. Hard to find those things. Got my Pokemon games there. I've got every pre-DS Pokemon game complete in box, except this guy. Except Leaf Green. So I'm looking for that. Got some more things, you know, DS games, 3DS games. Those are not all of them. I have much more than that, but this is what I can fit here. Then moving on over here is my Pikachu collection. Got a lot of Pikachus, as you can see. And then over here, this is what used to be just where I kept pickups things, but I've run out of room. I would keep these in the basement, but as you can tell, they're in really good shape, so I don't want to just keep them in the garage, you know, stacked up over the all over the place. I was just playing him, and I don't like keeping him in the box. Anyways, got some boxed NES games there. I don't know why they keep them there, not with the best, but I just do. I got my box Super Bowling, that has to be in the pickups. I used to keep everything here for just pickups only, but I just don't have room anymore. This used to be where I put things before I'd pickups videos. Here I've just got random peripherals. Let me just go through some random things. I've got some random casing things over there. Got a power back over here, you know, a Harry Potter trailer roll over there, that's random. A Game Genie right there. A bunch of other random things. Here's where I keep the most of my Game Boys. Okay, and here is some boxes. I keep all my empty boxes there, all my manuals here. I got my e-reader set there. Got a bunch of loose Genesis cartridges that I don't have any room for. A bunch of NES cases down there. I don't know if you can see in the lighting. And I've got this boxed Super Famicom game, which I keep like that. I don't know why, it's because I love it. This used to be where I only kept stuff that I'm selling. But right now, the way it is everything in front is what I'm selling. So by the way, if you want any of these, let me know. And now everything back here is just things I don't have room for. All my Dreamcast games, no room for those. some of my PS1 stuff, no room, some N64 stuff, lots of Genesis stuff, lots and lots of Genesis stuff with no home, boxed N64 games with nowhere to go. So yeah, that's kind of sad. But once I get my new shelf, it'll be fine. So yeah, guys, that is my collection tour. If you guys want to see more in-depth stuff about anything here, just let me know. Leave me comments. Let me know what you guys thought. In another few months or so, I'll probably do another room tour, because what I'm going to do basically is over here where this guy is, I'll add another shelf, and that'll be basically for things that I don't have room for. And then over here, I'll move him over. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you aren't already subscribed, then go ahead and subscribe. I don't know where the button is, somewhere over there. And I will see you guys next time.